这个 road trip 其实是特别 spontaneous，就是完全没有一点 planning，就是我们就说咱们就往阿姆斯特丹那个方向开吧，能开到哪儿是哪儿。然后，经历很多很多很意想不到的事情。
Actually, I do like the idea of just kind of driving to the different cities.
Sometimes, like road tripping without a purpose could be the purpose.
Oh, this is amazing.
啊，salad, yes.
Potato
salad, yeah. Let's get a potato salad.
小鱼，这个草上会很滑的，
对，就是有点滑。我就是刚刚这有个湖，想停下来看一看，走吧。
对对对。
What does it smell like？
就是我们一上车，他就觉得味道有点不对劲，然后往脚一看，就是有点有一片棕色的东西。
哇！我踩到大便了。
Really？
Yep。
Might be me。
没有，是我。
是你吗？
对，因为在我脚底下。但是这哪儿会？为什么这会有大便呢？我说呢，怎么一下子味道不对劲了？啊！踩到了狗屎！啊！
狗屎！
不是我这样我不擦了，我直接
你擦一下，
我直接在那个台就是青苔上蹭一下。
不是哥，我跟你说，你都不知道你在哪儿踩的，你要是回去你可能又踩一遍，那怎么办？你就擦吧，兄弟。
真的没想到，踩到狗屎。
Wait, what the hell?
No, but look, that 没有路啊。
老三，
哎，
你嘛呢？
你知道这肯定是个特别特别古老的一个小镇，就是 like been here for hundreds and hundreds of years。这个真的，我觉得就是踏入了这个，old Europe， 就是特别古老欧洲那种时代。Look at this place， 你有没有觉得像个童话故事，一种小村庄，就是那种，你看过那个Beauty and the Beast 吗？就是 Beauty 她 before she meet the Beast， 她那种小村庄里 ，just like stuff like this， literally that's what it feels like。
我这个是，
What are some of like the oldest watches you guys have in store? Yeah.
I think Basbet would have to talk to you because he's the
he knows more.
He's the watchmaker, and he loves old watches.
Yes, this one is from about 1900. This one is 1906.
1906. So
like
would you say that's the best? Notch. Like this is like the top-notch German made
top,
at the time.
Top German firm and one of the best in the world.
And it's just, I have zero knowledge about watches too. So do they still make watches this till this day? Because I've actually never...
They make watches until the end of the Second World War.
That's cool.
That's amazing.
That's cool.
Cheers, man. Thanks for the gift, dude.
Bye-bye.
我就觉得跟我第一次分开以后就感觉有点太快了，就感觉都没有聊天就。